So let's check back in on our blood drive.
Yeah, Amy Rutledge is at the Rosemont location, the Chicago Dogs Impact Field. Hey, Amy, how's it going?
Hey, guys, it's going pretty good. We've had a really good, steady stream of donors coming in to help us out for World Donor Day. We partnered with Vitalant to get some blood donations because it's such a critical need. Every 2 seconds, someone needs blood. I've got Squeeze here from the Chicago Dogs helping keep me, everybody entertained, and the kiddos as well. Squeeze, very appropriate for today, squeezing the blood out. We've had a lot of people stopping by. Just finished up. How you feeling?
Feeling great. Feeling great. Let it bleed.
Yeah. And it's not a hard process at all, right? You're feeling great.
Not at all. I do it all the time. It's the easiest thing you could do, and it helps so many people.
Wonderful. And we've had some loyal WGN viewers heard about the blood drive this morning. Come by. Just got finished. Thank you so much for coming.
You're welcome.
How important is this to you?
I do it as often as I can. It's important.
Did it affect somebody in your family, or is it just something you want to give back?
Something I want to give back.
Well, it was great to have you here.
Thank you.
It went pretty quick. We've got some great nurses over here. We've got also friends of family members who are affected by the need for blood. So I saw you hanging out with Avery a little earlier, two-year-old girl, who she gets blood donations once a month.
That's right. We're family friends with her, and we're here to support her. And also, we were informed that they're in dire need of blood in Chicago in the summertime. So even if you can't come support one specific person, you can support everyone else.
And how are you feeling? It doesn't look like it's too bad.
Not too bad.
Yeah, see?
As long as you don't look.
We were watching them kind of pushing it back into the bags, and that makes you feel a little bit queasy, but really not too bad. So enjoy, relax. And actually, you guys, some good news, too. We've got Culver's coming out at 1 o'clock from 1 to 3. So we have the blood drive going on here until 3 o'clock. Squeeze will be here to help keep the crowd happy while they're waiting. And we do have a couple people in line, but the line's not bad. They're getting people in and out of here. So if you want to come in on your lunch break or a quick break at work, you should have plenty of time to do that. Also, if you come in and donate, you're going to get tickets to tonight's game. 2 tickets to tonight's game for every donor. And we know Pat Tomasulo is going to be here tonight as well. So plenty of reasons to come by Impact Field and donate blood. As we mentioned, a great need here in the Chicagoland area and, of course, across the world as well. Every 2 seconds, someone needs blood. So get yourself down here, and we will keep our eyes open. Gaynor and Steve?
Great need, great cause. Amy, thank you. Ahead in